Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Do powerful leaders come from powerful nations? Or do powerful leaders make nations powerful? Have any of these so-called leaders made Malaysia powerful? It is now time for these leaders who have been in politics for decades to make way for new leaders with new ideas for a better Malaysia. It is time for change. Think about it. My name is Ravi Sundaralingam from Wangsa Maju.